May will be a sixth grader at ICE this year. She found everything about the author's visits with the campers memorable. In addition to meeting the authors, she enjoyed the writing we did. As a writer, she favors historical fiction. She loves to read. Beach Haiku by May Hardman Hill. Golden sun, deep and wild sea, hot sand.